Hello everyone! So this video is all about the best sneaker purchase I've ever made. So this is the Skechers Delight 3.0. I got this last December and I chose the Skechers Nocturnal. This is a color combination of white, black, and gold. I got size 8 women's. So this is US 8, Euro 38. This is 25 centimeters. So let's talk about the packaging. So the packaging itself is really big. And we have here the air-cooled memory foam. On the side, we have the same thing. At the back, we only have Skechers.com. And then over here, we have the specification of the shoes. So at the bottom, we have this. And then here, Skechers USA. And that's pretty much everything about the box. So let's talk about the shoes. So these shoes are known to be very comfortable, and I can say that based on my experience, that is true. Also, I am impressed because though these are chunky shoes, these are also lightweight. So you may feel as though at the first glance that they are very heavy. Well, in fact, they are not. And also, the design is a huge plus for me. I love this design, the combination of the colors, and I love how the touch of gold makes the whole look premium. The materials used inside are also very soft, so it really won't hurt your feet. This is an extremely comfortable walking shoe, and this is a lifesaver for sure. And I would definitely recommend this for your everyday use. This is a perfect 10 for me with regards to the style, comfort, and packaging. So yeah, that's pretty much everything you need to know about these shoes, and now I'm gonna style it. Alright, so the first look, in my opinion, is probably the safest. I mean, the no-show socks is probably the easiest thing to pull off when you're wearing sneakers. You can just wear this with your shorts and then you're good to go. The next look I'm gonna show you is more of a street style than the other one. So in this look, I used a crew socks, and of course you're gonna pair this with shorts, and that's it. You're all set to rock the streets. The last look is probably for those people who are more adventurous with their style. So here I used a navy blue iconic socks. But don't forget that these shoes also looks great with pants. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.